最終形態のブレスの威力を弱めるには頭部の破壊が有効です。大砲やバリスタを利用して。
Serious? Ah, this freaking phase one. Yeah, I missed like 3 chances to get to level 3. My bad though. The adjustment there, man. So many times I could have gotten the level up. I couldn't get it done properly. Yeah, sometimes you're just getting stuck in the middle of nowhere and the foresights are just not working out. No matter how much you practice, man. I mean, myself. There's gonna be runs that I can't get the adjustment done properly. And practice RNG, that's true though. Especially for this fight. Like there are runs that you feel like, you know, you can do you're doing really well. But in actuality, like, you're not doing very fast. Yeah. Yeah, definitely runs I felt that way, and the other way around as well. That round slash did not hit. Dropping down by itself twice already. Yeah, this phase one is basically gone, but we'll see. Yeah, let's go home. I was too focused in dealing with the dragon when it's coming, like dropping down all the time. I lost count on the head. And missing that is just like a nail in the coffin. Yeah, that phase one is no good. Yeah, this fight, right? Of course, it has difficulty, but there are also times that I felt like, okay, that felt very good, and I didn't do well in terms of timing. Because you can counter the stuff really well, right? But in actually, in the whole fight, yeah, it doesn't contribute much to getting faster. I don't know how to explain it though, but yeah, that's how I feel. Like you can feel like you're doing well, you're countering the moves, but the timing is just not cutting. It's a weird feeling. Dropping down again. Of course. Ah, I'm dead here. Freaking dive got me. Ah, it was a good run, man. It was a good run. The dive touched me with a fire debuff on me. Well, sucks. Can't do much. I foresighted a little bit too early though. Yeah. I mean, there's two ways to doing so though. One is you foresight light and you shift up. You get away from the part of from the dive, right? The other way is you foresight really early. Depends on the position. You foresight really early and you shift up. And you EI the head the moment it comes down. It's doable though. I've tried it before. Timing has to line up properly though. It's good damage though. Like it's 1k if you like 1.1 1.2k if you have level 3. If you manage to land it on the head. Got burn again there. Satuslot, welcome. Happy Thursday. Hello. No kill? You mean no death or no? Is that what you meant? Oh, you mean gotcha. Thank you, Mentor. Thank you. I get what you mean now. It's doable though. I've seen people done it before. Requires a lot of time though. I didn't run there. I roll badly. Damn it. That was my fault though. That was a human error there. Could have rolled properly there. I got a bad input. My input was not clean there. Is it really fun though? I don't know, man. I always say, right, fun is very subjective. Like, it might be fun for one guy and not for another. Like, to me, I don't know. It's very hard for me to define fun in this game. Like, if I pull off a good string of attacks, yeah, definitely. Oh, you know, the fight just flow very well. Those are fun for me. But gear farming... I don't know, man. That's a lot of slant, by the way. Well, if you have fun and you learn stuff during the, you know, the process, that's good, man. Now, this is what you call fun. Enrage a dragon, it drop down by itself into four-legged form and charge fireballs, as you know. Now this is what you call fun. Absolutely fun. Like, this is a peak fun element in the game. I don't know about you guys, man. Those are fun. You enrage the dragon and it just drop down and, you know, just doing charge fireball at you 10 times in a row. Yeah, those are fun. I can assure you, man. Pull 6 moves in the air? Yeah, those sucks though. Those are not great, yeah. If it's short move, is I don't mind though. Short moves, I don't mind. But if he does like 6 S flame or 6 triple fireball, yeah, those are not good. Well, depend on the weapon, right? And because longsword, that you can still gain value out of it if you EI the head when it dies down. Like, not many weapons can do so. Yeah. Longsword is quite unique when it comes to that. Oh, Colossus. Can't do much though, this RNG. Because I went for a buff there. When you start with longsword on this kind of moveset, like flame shower. Yeah, in your mind instantly you want reset already. Ah, here we go. I haven't even gotten to level 3 and it flopped down already. Of course. Brilliant, right? Can't do much though, if it stuck in this thing. Just gotta deal with it. And Clash Claw does not hit, as usual. Let's get level up, if possible. Good enough. A little bit slow here. Now we can make it. I really dislike the flinch where it just puts the dragon out of position. Like, you know, the dragon is just like, ah, oh, I got hit. Let me backstab 10 times in a row. Yeah, it's a little bit weird. Wow, that Homebreak did no damage. the game really doesn't want me to play. Okay. I don't know what triggers this though. Like, it shouldn't trigger this, man. But somehow it did. The death corner. Sorry, man, guys. The camera is really bad here. Oof. Yeah, the Homebreak did not land on the head because he got into the wall. We need to turn the dragon. It's absolutely terrible fighting in there. Waiting. We didn't break their head. RNG is really bad there. I was on the platform, right? And I triggered the dragon to fly towards me. I don't know. It's probably because I touched the edge there. There's a sharp edge near the center of the platform. I think that's the trigger point. I got too close to that point, and it triggered a dragon to fly towards me. And I lost a lot of damage because of it. Oh no, I missed a follow. Zenitsu, yo, thank you so much for the follow, man. I hope you're still here. Welcome to the stream, man. Happy Thursday to you. Yeah, I think because you can stick, right? If you're not pressing the run button and you run along the platform, there are certain trigger points that will trigger the dragon to fly towards you. Yeah, that's my observation though. So I should avoid those points like a plague, man. Yeah, never touch them. Because yeah, it screws up the setting a lot. Like, you don't get the good long openings when you break the head, which is really bad. And I... just now that run was a bad example though, because I started the phase without resources. So I couldn't do much after breaking the head when it dropped down. Yeah, I made unnecessary adjustment. Wow, the bad RNGs are bad though. We got some good runs today, like sub 11, but not good enough. And the nasty RNG is oozing out. I can feel it. We gotta deal with it. It's okay. I have plenty of rest for the past 2 days. I can deal with it. So we're gonna go slow and steady. If it drops down, we flinch it back up. Drops down, we flinch it back up. That is the plan. This is not a great start. Main shower without leveling up skills. Almost set. This is my favorite monster in the game? No. Not really. Welcome man, Spicy Nikki. Yeah, it's probably not my favorite monster in the game. I quite like Seragios, Estalos, Lavinus. Cavernous is not bad. I like its design a lot. Very cool. I hate this fighter. Yeah, else I won't be grinding. Ah, it moves away. Yeah, else I won't be grinding it. That's terrible. Well, at least we got the home break there. Not too bad. Yeah, not a great phase one, but better than the previous few rounds. So. Yeah, Longsword is not a bad matchup though. Against this dragon, it's actually pretty good compared to some of the other weapons available in the game. It's not too bad. Let's see how they'll slide with all the annoying stuff. There are other monsters in these games, Nikki. Yeah, there are other monsters in this game. Players don't have to be fixated to a certain monsters. Yeah. Fight whichever monster you like to fight against, man. Yeah, that's very important. Thank you. Almost died there. Oh boy, this is not good. Oh, that was a bad handbrake. I didn't adjust properly. Thank you, Maniki. Thank you for lurking. I always say, right, I appreciate the lurkers, man. I can't really talk much during the fight either, so I really appreciate you guys just being here. Dead. Unfortunately. Yeah, the moveset did not favor me there. Can't do much though. Yeah, you go for the damage, and if it does a skill and kills you, that's gonna happen like 9 out of 10 times. Alright, let's go again. Come on. And here we go. Gotta deal with the nasty RNG. The lovely fireballs. Sure, sure, sure. And I missed my EI already. Ah, boy. Hit level 3 first. Yeah, the bite is gonna get me. It has an insane rage, man. Really terrible phase 1 though. You don't want to see flame showers at all. Oh, I could have a break there. I didn't get red! No! Hold on, adjustment is needed. Flip it! Nice. Not the best phase one, but it's alright. Still doable. With our target in mind. It's not the end of the world. We go. Yeah, that phase one was terrible though. Yeah. Coming down. Oh, I didn't get the jump here. Terrible start in phase 2. Let's keep going. I could have gotten value out of the die. Yep. What is this backward paddle, man? That's so BS. Need to enrage. We lost level 3 again. Not great. Go home. Takes too long. Too many moves moving around. Like it's doing slither, charge fireball, slither, charge fireball, slither, charge fireball. Yeah, let's not waste time here. By the time I finish it, it's about 8 minutes, man. Let's try again. Good RNG, but my clutch claw is not ready. Guess I got hit there. Gotta be a lot of hard work though. We just flinch it back up and it dropped down by itself. So it's a full cycle of damage until we can flinch it. We'll see though what happens here. Gonna get hit here. Not much room for wiggling out. I need some other move than charge fireball. Like this. Good. Level 3. Can't do much about it. And I lost my regen. That sucks. The timing did not line up properly. Alright then. No, I roll badly. I'm dead. I roll badly there. I could have back rolled there. Instead of rolling aggressively towards the fine of the dragon. Yeah, I did not end in a good spot. Yeah, it's a little bit of a crappy place to end up with after the EI. Pretty good run though. Felt good. Flow well. Not very fast though. But, you know, practice. Here we go again. That was a crappy start already. Thank you. I didn't get the red. Well, thankfully the flop happened right at the end though, by itself. So we don't have to deal with it too much. Yeah, if it's like right in the middle of the fight, it's gonna be so much pain to deal with, right? So... yeah, thankfully it's just right at the end. Two hits, and then it moves on. Because we did enough damage to the dragon. So all in all, not too bad. That was not good. I wasn't fast enough. Well, this happens. We can get a home break at least though. The rest, not too much. Now let's get red with. We can. Gotta rush with the slasher stuff. I might be dead. No, Moxie. And I rolled badly though. I didn't iframe the fireball. Oh no, this sucks. Need to find chance to break it. Timing is not looking great. Ah, okay. That happened. Everything could have gone wrong, went wrong. Yeah, let's go home. Not enough. Win right now? I'm trying! Hello there. Happy Thursday, man. How's it going? Yeah, I lost all my resources right before I broke the head. So that's not good. Doing writing and suffer. Bit by bit, man. Bit by bit. A few pages a day will get you through, man. A few pages a day. You'll be fine. You'll be fine. Yeah. I know it's hard, though. To squeeze something out of your brain. It's always hard, man. Nice. Yeah, it's always good to take part in research projects when you're writing as well. We are not breaking it yet. This should do though. What? How resilient is the head? That's good news, Mander. My congrats, congrats. Getting into a project. Yeah, I still couldn't get the timing right there. On the hit. I need to be faster there. It's like pressing the button a little bit earlier. Oh, we got the last hand break there. Good. Yeah, and you know, you might be able to secure like future employment. Which is great. Even before you know, submit your thesis and stuff. That's amazing, man. That's good news, man. Oh, this is not good. Yeah. Oh. Of course, the sweet sweet fireballs. I can't aim it. Of course. I am in not a great shape. I had zero spirit gauge at all. Okay, we got some back. This is not a good spot. Yeah, we are very far. We gotta do some emergency patchwork here. Not great though. Not proud of it. But let's do more damage to the dragon. Yeah. Yeah, that wasn't great. I couldn't get into position in time. Thank you. down early. Yikes. No, I got hit mid-air. That sucks. Flame shower, so you don't really want to see that on phase 3, man. It was a good fight, man. Until then, I made a mistake there. See your flames, see your flames. Yeah, that wasn't a good phase, unfortunately. No way, man. With some pizza, enjoy! Dude, derp, I lost my appetite, man. I have no craving for food nowadays. Which is not normal. Yeah. Like, I just got, you know, like, fully recovered, right? And I have no craving for food, man. Oh, I could have home break there. Bucks. Fire debuff with zero health. Yeah, usually I'm okay though. I'm eating well, I'm eating like balanced diet and stuff. But yeah, I don't crave for food though. This time round when I recovered from being sick. Like, I try to eat the stuff that I usually would go for, like, yeah. No cravings, man. Sucks. Like, you know, every meal has veg, like at least fish or a little bit of meat or protein. I even go for like, you know, guilty pleasure food like ramen and stuff. Yeah. Doesn't taste as nice as it used to be though. Yeah, I should probably go for like a little bit of a spicy food. I haven't like eaten them a lot in the past few weeks because of the sore throat and stuff. Or sourish food might be good as well. Haru, thank you for the follow, man. Welcome to the stream. Yeah, man, you're right there. Like, maybe spicy or sourish food might be good for me. Or even like... stuff that I don't usually go for. Oh, too far. It might be a variant. I'm not gonna lie though. Like, it evolves so much, right? To the point that it's very hard to trace what you have nowadays. Yeah. It might be a it probably is the reason though. Bamboo. I never understand why. Because if you set a target, you want to achieve it, right? Yeah. This fight is tough though. The RNG element in this fight is very heavy. Much heavier than other monsters. So So once you reach a certain point, it's very hard to improve the timing. At least that's how I feel so far. The speed run, yeah. I'm trying to get sub 10 now. For now. Wow, Dragon is being cooperative. Not really. let's go for Enrage. I don't have enough spirit gauge. After 10. Maybe lower, maybe new monster. We'll see. Yeah. We will see. I'm not. It might be a high, probably. I got some variants of it. Yeah. And it, as you say, it changed my taste preference a lot after that. I mean, it's hard though, like, you go out, you see people coughing, and they're still smoking in your face, like, what do you expect to do, man? no mask, nothing. They are coughing, smoking, everywhere they go. In this game, only charge bait and longsword, Tencent. Hunting Horn. I actually have planned to learn it, but I want to achieve my target first. Little health, yeah. To EI that. That was a terrible movement from me. Yeah, it's very hard to segregate out a portion of my concentration to learn other weapons when this fight is constantly behind my mind. So I haven't been doing any other stuff other than that though. Yeah, I'll be honest though, it's very hard. Separate my concentration to other weapons. I wish I can though, like many other players, but I can't. Yeah, I was in bad position. I shouldn't shift up there. Instead. I shouldn't shift up there though. It was a bad position to shift up to. Well, I don't play any other weapons now though. I mainly play longsword nowadays.